孝经 produced by Li Aogang 明开宗明义章第一众尼居曾子事。子曰：先忘有志得要道，以顺天下，民用和睦，上下无怨，汝知之乎？曾子必席曰：参不敏，何足以知之？子曰：夫孝，德之本也，教之所由身也。父作，吾与汝。身体发肤，受之父母，不敢毁伤，孝之始也。立身行道，扬名于后世，以显父母，孝之终也。夫孝，始于事亲，终于事君，终于立身。大雅云：无念尔祖，欲修觉得天子章第二。子曰：爱亲者，不敢恶于人；敬亲者，不敢慢于人。爱敬敬于事亲，而得教家于百姓，行于四海，盖天子之孝也。辅行云：一人有庆，赵明赖之诸侯。章第三：在上不骄，高而不为；至节谨度，满而不溢。高而不为，所以常守贵也；满而不溢，所以常守富也。富贵不离其身，然后能保其社稷，而和其民人，盖诸侯之孝也。诗云：战战兢兢，如临深渊，如履薄冰。卿大夫章第四：非先忘之法服不敢服，非先忘之法言不敢道，非先忘之德行不敢行。是故非法不言，非道不行，口无则言，身无则行。言满天下无口过，行满天下无怨恶。三者备矣，然后能守其宗庙，盖卿大夫之孝也。诗云：夙夜匪懈，以事一人。是章第五：资于事父以事母，而爱同；资于事父以事君，而敬同。故母取其爱，而君取其敬，兼之者父也。故以考事君则忠，以敬事长则顺。忠顺不失，以事其上，然后能保其禄位，而守其祭祀，盖世之孝也。诗云：夙兴夜寐，无忝而所生。庶人章第六：用天之道，分地之利，谨身节用，以养父母，此庶人之孝也。故自天子至于庶人，孝无终始而患不及者，谓之有也。三才章第七：曾子曰：甚哉，孝之大也。子曰：夫孝，天之经也，德之义也，民之行也。天地之经，而民事则之，则天之民，因地之利，以顺天下。是以其教不肃而成，其政不言而治。先望见教之可以化民也，是故先之以博爱，而民莫以其亲；臣之得义，而民心行。先之以敬让，而民不争；导之以礼乐，而民和睦；事之以好恶，而民之敬。诗云：赫赫诗隐，名句而瞻孝至。章第八：子曰：习者明王之孝治天下也，不敢以小国之臣，而况于公侯伯子，难乎？故得万国之欢心，以示其先望。治国者，不敢侮于官寡，而况于市民乎？故得百姓之欢心，以示其先君。治家者，不敢失于臣妾，而况于妻子乎？故得人之欢心，以示其亲。夫然，故身则亲安之，祭则鬼享之。是以天下和平，灾害不生，祸乱不作。故明王之以孝治天下也如此。诗云：有觉得行，四国顺之。圣至章第九：曾子曰：敢问圣人之德，吾以加于孝乎？子曰：天地之性，人为贵。人之行，莫大于孝。孝莫大于严父。严父莫大于配天，则周公其人也。习者，周公交嗣后继以配天，宗嗣文王于明堂，以配上帝。 是以四海之内，各以其职来计。夫圣人之德，又何以加于孝乎？故亲身之膝下，以养父母日言。圣人因言以教敬，因亲以教爱。圣人之教，不素而成，其正不言而至，其所因者本也。父子之道，天性也，君臣之义也。父母生之，畜莫大焉。君亲临之，厚莫重焉。故不爱其亲而爱他人者，谓之悖德；不敬其亲而敬他人者，谓之悖礼。以顺则逆，民无则焉。不在于善，而皆在于凶德，虽得之，君子不贵也。君子则不然，言思可道，行思可乐，德义可尊，做事可法，容止可观，进退可度，以临其民。是以其民畏而爱之，则而向之，故能成其德教而行其政令。诗云：孰仁君子，其仪不推既孝行。章第十子曰：孝子之事亲也，居则致其敬，养则致其乐，病则致其友，丧则致其哀，祭则致其言。五者备矣，然后能事亲。事亲者，居上不骄，位下不乱，在丑不争。居上骄则亡，位下而乱则行，在丑而争则兵。三者不除，虽日用三身之养，犹未不孝也。五行章第十一子曰：五行之属三千，而最莫大于不孝。要君者无上，非圣人者无法，非孝者无亲。此大乱之道也。广要道章第十二子曰：教民亲爱，莫善于孝；教民礼顺，莫善于悌；移风易俗，莫善于乐；安上治民，莫善于礼。礼者，敬而已矣。故敬其父，则子越敬其兄，则弟越敬其君，则臣越敬一人，而千万人越。所敬者寡，而悦者众，此之谓要道也。广智德章第十三子曰：君子之教以孝也，非家智而日见之也。教以孝，所以敬天下之为人父者也；教以悌，所以敬天下之为人兄者也；教以臣，所以敬天下之为人君者也。诗云：楷悌君子，民之父母非至德，其孰能顺民如此其大者乎？广阳明章第十四子曰：君子之事亲孝，故忠可疑于君；事兄悌，故顺可疑于长；居家礼，故智可疑于官。是以行成于内，而名立于后，是以见证章第十五层子曰：若夫慈爱、恭敬、安亲、扬名，则闻命矣。敢问子从父之令，可谓孝乎？子曰：是何言语？是何言语？昔者天子有真臣七人，虽无道，不失其天下诸侯有真臣五人，虽无道，不失其国大夫有真臣三人，虽无道，不失其家世有真友，则身不离于令；民父有真子，则身不陷于不义。则子不可以不争于父，臣不可以不争于君。故当不义，则争之。从父之令，又焉得谓孝乎？感应章第十六子曰：昔者明王是父孝，故事天明是母孝，故事的察长幼顺，故上下治。天地明察，神明彰矣。故虽天子，必有尊也；言有父也，必有先也；言有兄也。宗庙致敬，不忘亲也；修身慎行，恐辱先也。宗庙致敬，鬼神者矣。孝悌之志，通于神明，光于四海，无所不通。诗云：自西自东，自南自北，无私不服事君。章第十七子曰：君子之事上也，敬思尽忠，敬思不过，将顺其美，匡救其恶，故上下能相亲也。诗云： 心乎爱矣，遐不畏矣，忠心藏之，何日望之丧亲？章第十八子曰：孝子之丧亲也，哭不奠礼无容，言不闻，服美不安，闻乐不乐，食指不甘，此哀戚之情也。三日而食，教民无以死伤身，毁不灭性，此圣人之政也。丧不过三年，是民有终也。谓之棺椁衣衾而举之，陈其鬼而哀戚之痞勇哭泣，哀以送之补其宅照，而安错之谓之宗庙，以鬼享之春秋祭祀，以食思之。生是爱敬，死是哀戚，生民之本敬矣，死生之义备矣，孝子之事亲忠矣。End of the Project Gutenberg ebook 孝经 Updated editions will replace the previous one. The old editions will be renamed. Creating the works from print editions not protected by U.S. copyright law means that no one owns a United States copyright in these works, so the foundation, NU,can copy and distribute it in the United States without permission and without paying copyright royalties. Special rules, set forth in the general terms of use part of this license, apply to copying and distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept and trademark.Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark, and may not be used if you charge for an ebook, except by following the terms of the trademark license, including paying royalties for use of the Project Gutenberg trademark. If you do not charge anything for copies of this ebook, complying with the trademark license is very easy.You may use this ebook for nearly any purpose such as creation of derivative works, reports, performances and research. Project Gutenberg ebooks may be modified and printed and given away. You may do practically anything in the United States with ebooks not protected by U.S. copyright law.Redistribution is subject to the trademark license, especially commercial redistribution. Start, full license the full Project Gutenberg license. Please read this before you distribute or use this work to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 mission of promoting the free distribution of electronic works, by using or distributing this work.Or any other work associated in any way with the phrase Project Gutenberg, you agree to comply with all the terms of the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license available with this file or online at www.gutenberg.org/license. Section 1.General Terms of Use and Redistributing Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Works 1A by reading or using any part of this Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Work, you indicate that you have read, understand, agree to and accept all the terms of this license and intellectual property, trademark 斜线 copyright, agreement.If you do not agree to abide by all the terms of this agreement, you must cease using and return or destroy all copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works in your possession. If you paid a fee for obtaining a copy of or access to a Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work and you do not agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement,You may obtain a refund from the person or entity to whom you paid the fee as set forth in paragraph 118. EB Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark. It may only be used on or associated in any way with an electronic work by people who agreed to be bound by the terms of this agreement. There are a few things that you can do with most Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works even without complying with the full terms of this agreement. See paragraph EC below. There are a lot of things you can do with Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works if you follow the terms of this agreement and help preserve free future access to Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. See paragraph EE below. EC The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the foundation or PGLOF, owns a compilation copyright in the collection of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. Nearly all the individual works in the collection are in the public domain in the United States. If an individual work is unprotected by copyright law in the United States and you are located in the United States, we do not claim a right to prevent you from copying, distributing, performing, displaying or creating derivative works based on the work as long as all references to Project Gutenberg are removed. Of course, we hope that you will support the Project Gutenberg 商标 mission of promoting free access to electronic works by freely sharing Project Gutenberg 商标 works in compliance with the terms of this agreement for keeping the Project Gutenberg 商标 name associated with the work. You can easily comply with the terms of this agreement by keeping this work in the same format with its attached full Project Gutenberg 商标 license when you share it without charge with others. ED The copyright laws of the place where you are located also govern what you can do with this work. Copyright laws in most countries are in a constant state of change. If you are outside the United States, check the laws of your country in addition to the terms of this agreement before downloading, copying, displaying, performing, distributing or creating derivative works based on this work or any other Project Gutenberg 商标 work. The foundation makes no representations concerning the copyright status of any work in any country other than the United States. E.e. Unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, E.e.e. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license must appear prominently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed. This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. If an individual Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work is derived from texts not protected by U.S. copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, You must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs EEE through EEE7 or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark as set forth in paragraphs EEE8 or EEE9. EEE3. If an individual Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs EEE through EEE7 and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. EEE4. Do not unlink or detach or remove the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with Project Gutenberg Shangbiao. EEE5. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work, without prominently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph EEE with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license. EEE6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg Shangbiao website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license as specified in paragraph EEE. EEE7. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works unless you comply with paragraph EEE8 or EEE9. EEE8. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works calculated using the method you already used to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4, Information about Donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that S斜线 he does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph EF3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works. 119. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark. Contact the foundation as set forth in section 3 below. EFEFE. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by U.S. copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects, such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. EFR. Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph EF3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have all remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph EF3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. EF3. Limited right of replacement or refund. If you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. EF4. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph EF3, this work is provided to USIS, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. EF5. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. EF6. Indemnity. You agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work, and C. Any defect you cause. Section R. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao. Project Gutenberg Shangbiao is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers, including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg Shangbiao's goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg Shangbiao and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see sections 3 and 4 and the foundation information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3). Educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation SIN or federal tax identification number is 64622-1541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg 商标 depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, 1美元 to 5,000美元, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways including checks, online payments and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg 商标. Electronic Works Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep ebooks in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which has the MemPG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg 商标, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new ebooks, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new ebooks.